Stop right there! Stop! Stop! Get on the ground, both of you! Lay down on the ground! Lay down on the ground!
Possibility you're both going to get shot. Do you understand that?
Yes. Yes.
All right. This is... Shut up. I'm not here to be tactful or diplomatic with you. You listen. You obey. For one thing, did I tell you to move, young man? Did I tell you to... Put both your hands on the top of your head and interlace your fingers. Take your feet and cross your left foot over your right foot. Who else is in the room?
Nobody.
Stand by, we have to. Alright. Are you both drunk?
No.
Alright. So you're not going to have any problems understanding anything that I tell you, right?
Correct.
Alright.
Can I go for you?
No, you're not going to do anything but come towards us. Young man, you're not to move. You're to put your eyes down and look down at the carpet. You're to keep your fingers interlaced behind your head. You're to keep your feet crossed. If you move, we're going to consider that a threat. And we are going to deal with it, and you may not survive it. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Young lady, shut up and listen. Right? You are to keep your feet crossed. Take both of your hands, put them flat in front of you. You are to push yourself up to a kneeling position. Kneeling position. Now, put both your hands in the air. Okay, crawl towards us.
No, Rich, pull
this Rich,
way.
Pull. Let me know when you're clear.
Clear?
No, you're not clear. You're frustrated. You stop being the same
thing.
Okay, when you're done with that, lay her flat. Okay, I need one more cover up. Okay. This is the deal. We're going to do almost like we did before. Okay, young man, listen to my instructions and do not make a mistake. You are to keep your legs crossed. Do you understand me? You are to put both of your hands, palms down, straight out in front of you. Push yourself up to a kneeling position. I said, keep your legs crossed!
Sorry.
I didn't say this in conversation.
Put your hands!
You do that again, we're shooting you. Do you understand?
Please do not shoot me.
Then listen to my instructions.
I'm trying to do what you
don't mean. Talk! Listen! Hands straight up in the air. Do not put your hands down for any reason. You think you're going to fall, you better fall on your face. Your hands go back and the small of your back are down. We are going to shoot you. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Crawl towards me. Crawl towards me! Get up on him. Okay, hold on him. One with me. Key card. Same
81998.
Yeah.